Hello, we are currently located in Ljubljana, Slovenia. This is the SIQ headquarters. It really looks and feels like some sort of James Bondian world, where Mr. and Mrs. Q are leading the research and development division. I wonder if they're hiding an Aston Martin somewhere in the back. Let's go and check it out. Point of this high-tech lab, what is its purpose and its mission? As I said in the video before, every country proposes its own regulations for electronic products. In these super labs, products are fully tested in order to meet the requirements for each country's regulations and ensure that they are perfectly safe for the consumers to use. SIQ has five different branches of laboratories for metrology, safety and electromagnetics, explosion protection, gaming technologies and information technologies. SIQ conducts a wide range of various testing, from medical equipment, food facilities, traffic and transport industries, explosion protection to verification of gambling technologies, information security, safety of electrical devices and electrical energy measurements, as well as environmental certificates that contribute to a cleaner and more sustainable world. Each product goes through different tests, like voltage limits, electromagnetic compatibility of products, machinery safety, environmental impacts, medical devices, equipment intended for use in potentially explosive atmospheres, measuring instruments, road signaling products, rail system components, and many, many more. SIQ currently operates in Northern Latin America, Asia, Africa, and Europe. It has partners from 65 countries and is the only institute in the world that offers such a wide range of services within a single legal entity. SIQ certificates are recognized and respected in majority of the significant global markets. There are more than 230 million certified products with the SIQ emblem all over the world. The institute employs 165 people and has successfully operated in their market for more than 50 years, spreading their mission across various countries and political systems. Because the products are tested inside the SIQ labs before they are presented to the market, the core of the institute is to keep the business secret safe and out of the hands of the competition. So greetings from Slovenia with love, where even if the sky falls, SIQ will keep their golden eye on the product and research. Greetings from Q, SIQ. May your product be like diamonds, with the right check, forever. If you like science, how things work and how they are tested, don't forget to click subscribe with the bell aside for more cool videos. Thank you for watching. See you!